Well, monštrojdi, zdravím vás a vítajte v ďalšej epizóde Zaklínača 3 Divoký hon. Dámy a páni, konečne ideme plniť túto misiu, ktorá sa volá Hríšná duše, hríšná tela. A je to práve úloha, ktorú sme dostali na to, aby sme vypátrali toho zmrda, ktorý zautočil na Priscilu. Takže je čas, aby sme sa konečne pustili do tejto úlohy, po tom, čo sme ju dve epizódy odkladali, a je čas, aby sme na toho sráča prišli a rozsekali ho na kúsky. Takže prvé, čo máme spraviť, je promluviť si s týmto typkom tu, ktorý evidentne zbiera po celom Novigrade mŕtvoly.
You Eustace, the corpse collector.
I? How'd you know?
Fourth sense, I think it is. You bring Fabian Meyer's body to the morgue.
Fabian. Oh, yeah, I remember. No ice, no art, one of them, right? No purse neither, as I recall.
To je zmrt. Mimo toho, že pravda, že tie mŕtvoly zbiera, smrdí jak totálny zmrt po nich, tak ešte k tomu ich aj okráda. Hell, ja by som na jeho mieste popravde robil presne to isté.
One of them. So there have been other bodies like that?
Sure have. Beggars, street urchins and street walkers. One wench so portly, I had to cut her into pieces to fit her in me wheelbarrow. Slippery Sal, they called her, on account of her.
Some things are best left unsaid. What happened to the pieces?
What do you mean? Reverend Nathaniel ordered them burned. Every last one. Oh, shame that was.
Shame? Why? Actually, never mind. Another thing that's best left unsaid. You search Fabian's body?
Well, I cast an eye in his pockets. Made sure nothing went to waste.
I call a spade a spade. You rob corpses.
And I call a prick a prick. It's none of your fucking concern. What, you tax collector? Piss off, mutant.
Tak piss off, mutant. Okay. Radšej mi rýchlo povedz, čo má v kapsách zmrde.
Talk. What did you find on him?
As you wish. Triflings, balls, gloss beaded ring, handful of coins, and a letter. Look, vellum, quality parchment that. I wipe off the writing and sell it as new.
That's human skin. Priscilla, next victim's name. If you'd given this to the right person, she might not have been hurt.
What the fuck do I care what happens to some Priscilla? We short of wenches in this town. Boy, fucking hell, what was that for?
For everything.
Well, potrebovali sme troška vypustiť paru. Okay, takže vyzerá to tak, že naozaj sa bude jednať o nejakého sériového vraha, dámy a páni, pretože... Well, složka sekundy, ja mám level, takže si do niečoho dáme ešte predtým, že budeme pokračovať, pravda, že dáme si do tohto, ešte nám to zvýši vlastne všetky tieto mutagény, 745, 166, 249, ja nemám na sebe žiadny ten, ja nemám na sebe žiadny mutagén, čo, a to by som pravda, že mal na seba nejaký dať, aby som vyzeral totálne cool a hlavne, aby som bol aj totálne cool, takže dáme si Griffy odvar, Aiky Maji odvar, naše dve klasiky. OK, a zrazu teraz budeme mať života koľko, pozrime sa na to, 8249, úplne paráda. OK, čo som chcel povedať, že je naozaj sa jedná evidentne o sériového vraha, pretože ďalšie mená svojich obetí proste vyrezáva na tela predchádzajúcich obetí a tým pádom chce na seba upozorniť. A... Well, čím ďalej viac to ukazuje práve na tohto Nathaniela. Počkať sekundu, ja idem najprv pozrieť túto uličku, túto by sme mali ísť pozrieť tú uličku, kde práve napadli Priscilu. Čím ďalej to vyzerá viac na toho Nathaniela, pretože evidentne veľce rýchlo necháva spalovať tela, ktoré boli práve takýmto spôsobom zavraždené, ako keby sa chcel zbaviť dôkazov ten smrad. Wendy Píšťalka? Počkať, nie je to náhodou Wendy Píšťalka z dvojky? Jo, to je určite ona. Ha! Ani sa s tom nemôžeme porozprávať, to je divné. No dobre, čo je toto tu?
This time of year.
Sis.
What?
Dame.
How am I to know? Watch him, see what he does.
Chudý mnešťan. Hej, chlapci, Kriste pane, ja som sa len prišiel vyšetrovať, čo robíte ma? Hrabe, alebo čo to prdana? Choďte mi. cesty. Au, šajte. Pozor, chudý miešťania dneska nejaký príliš veľa ramborožkov zožral. Wendy, Kriste, pane, čo tu vedeš, nejaký gang chudých meščanov, ktorý... Oh, for fuck's sake. Okej. Okay. Jeden dole. Okej, druhý dole. Našťastie títo chudí meščania vyzerajú tak, majú dosť málo staminy, takže sa dajú pekne krásne ubiť takto. Že im dáme dole staminu a potom ich dáme do rohu a utlčeme ich. Okej, toto sú jej profesionálni boxery.
Calm down, I'm not gonna hurt you. What are you doing here?
Getting vengeance. Well, why are you staring? Have you not heard killers always return to the scene of their crime?
Ah.
Me and my brothers are waiting here to give him a warm welcome for Priscilla. Almost did her in the whole sun.
I know. Here to look for clues and find anyone who might know something.
Fear I can't help you much, but I can tell you what I know.
Aha, tak preto na mňa zaútočili, oni si mysleli, že zločinec sa vždy vracia na miesto činu, takže išli neautomaticky po mne. Holy shite. Okej, okay, logika jak svinia, ale nevadí.
Priscilla wasn't the sole victim. You aware of that?
Oh, dearie. Of course I was. This didn't start yesterday. Others have died like this before. Beggars, street girls, orphans. But who'd have a drama concern about them? Human rubbish. It's what the guards call us.
Recall any names?
They didn't have proper ones. Baldy, curly, buns. That's what folk called them. No friends, no families. Their bodies were burned long ago.
You and Priscilla friends?
Friends? Nah. But she saw more than a stupid whore in me. Treated me with respect. It mattered. I was looking to give up whoring. Pick up a decent trade. But none would take me. Not as a washerwoman, nor a servant, nor a cook. Felt like a leper, I did. But Priscilla, she was different. Agreed to put me in her play, you see? Lots of the other actors, they were afraid on account of her jesting about the eternal fire. Whistling Wendy on stage, can you imagine it? Well, dream's gone now. I'm back to working street corners.
Sorry to hear that.
You could do worse as work goes. Also, I tell myself.
Take care now. I gotta look around some more. Appreciate it if you didn't disturb me.
Naturally. We'll stand aside, behave. But do tell us if you find anything else here.
Tak to je dôvod, prečo sa o tento prípad doteraz absolútne nikto nezaujímal. Sekunde, ja tu idem ešte preskúmať tu.
I know that smell. Formaldehyde.
Formaldehyde, a tuto som videl ešte nejaké stopy.
Man's footprint. The murderer's maybe. Weighed on his heel. Took a step back.
Huh.
Human. Priscilla's.
Počkaj, tu máme nejaké ďalšie stopy.
Fled before the guards arrived. Ran this way.
Oh, čo je toto? Kázanie zúčastneného občana. Aha, takže... Jasné, jasné.
Trail ends here. Strange. Even I couldn't jump this wall.
Oh. Čo to znamená, že... náš páchateľ nie je úplne človek? To by bolo ešte len zaujímavé. Začína sa nám to docela zvrhávať a to... ten list, to kázanie zúčastneného občana, to je nejaké úplne psychopatické žvásty nejakého maniaka, ktorý vzýva väčší oheň a vyzerá to tak, že to je to psychopatické preto, pretože sú to žvásty zrovna nášho sériového vraha. Holy shit! Dámy a páni, vyzerá to tak, že náš sériový vrah zrovna nebude človek a to je dôvod, prečo aj teraz sa tie vraždy nejak extra nevyšetrovali, lebo všetci na nich sa... Wow, ty si nejaký super malý, ne?
Oi, Witcher! Coroner wants to see you. Been another victim. Told me to say the main door will be open for you. You're to come as soon as you can.
Okej. Že by ten Nathaniel bol nejaký premaskovaný niečo? Vlkodlák, alebo čo ja viem, čo zač? Vlkodláci žerú ľuďom tie srdcia, ale určite to nerobia tak ritualisticky, ako to robí tento sériový vrah. A dôvod, prečo sa doteraz o to nikto nezaujímal, je ten, že zabíjal ľudí, o ktorých sa nikto nezaujímal. Lenže s Priscillou to teraz seriózne posral. Takže o toto sa teraz niekto zaujíma.
Begun! Or I'll set my hands on you! Molly! Strige! Come!
Relax, I'm here about Fabian Meyer, looking for his killer.
That's altogether different. Sit, you stupid mutts, lie down! Come on, come on in. Slowly now, lest they bite you.
charming as beasts go.
You daft? Even I'm scared of them. A better barking dog than an evil man at your door.
Got someone particular in mind?
Sure as shite. Bugger who did Fabian in. As soon as they'd hauled his corpse off, I ran to a mate who raises fighting dogs. But these two mutts cost me a chunk of change. But a sleep sound, at least.
So who might you be?
The Stiff's brother. Gus is the name. We ran a workshop together. Meyer and Meyer.
What'll it be now? Just Meyer?
Name it. I'll be closing it down now. As soon as I find a buyer for this shack, I'll head on to Mahakam. Be near my family or what's left of it. So, what do you want to know? What can I tell you about Fabian?
Your brother have any enemies? Anyone dislike him? Threaten him, maybe?
'Twas Fabian who threatened this one lass. Oh, you were a good dwarf. Craftsman like no other. But he were an incorrigible whoremonger as well. Whenever we put a bit of coin aside, I'd say, let's buy some tools, quality timber. No, he grabbed the purse and head out whoring. Took to following one in particular. He'd say, 'Tis all your fault, dirty bitch, human dish rag, and other obscenities. Don't rightly know what that was about. Maybe he was in love with her.
Know where I can find her, this dish rag?
City cemetery. She died a few days back, quietly in her sleep. Her paunt said a fever took her.
Tell me what you know about the murder, in order, in detail.
It was like this. Had some work in Oxenford, and I was coming home. Saw a plume of smoke rising over the city. Thought to myself, blast it, gonna miss and burn another hag. But the smoke wasn't coming from Hyrax Square. It was coming from here. See the soot stains? That's where they burned our sculptures. Folk gathered round the blaze, and found Fabian here beside it. They'd already loaded him on the cart by the time I arrived.
Talk to your neighbors. They see anything suspicious beforehand? Hear anything?
Claim not to. But even if they had, they'd not have helped. In Novigrad, folk give bleeding orphans in the street a wide berth so as not to stain their poor lanes. What do they care about some dwarf?
Zaujímavé.
Fine. We've talked enough. Need to look around.
Be my guest. Just beware of the dogs.
OK, takže ideme toto pravda, že miesto činu trošička prehľadať. OK.
Statues of the old gods. Nothing but women. Shapely ones.
Pekne tvarované. Holy shit, get out.
Order dragged something heavy. Dragged something across the floor. Statues. Or dragged it from one wall to the other. Repeatedly.
OK, neviem prečo sa to teraz prelínalo, ale vyzerá to tak, že niekto ťahal tie sochy po podlahe zrovna k tomuto spálenisku.
Bloodstains.
That's where Fabian lay when they found him.
Aha, OK. Dobre, pozrime sa tu ešte niekde ďalej. Aha, kázaní zúčastneného občana, pravdaže. Takže vyzerá to tak, že nakoniec je to letáky, čo niekto rozhadzuje práve po samotnom Novigrade a čo niekto rozhadzuje po miestach činu, sú ako keby odkazom tohoto sériového vraha. Môžem ísť pozrieť aj sem.
Mind if I go inside the workshop?
I've not even peeked inside since they found Fabian. But I'll open it for you if you want.
OK, mohol by si ma prestať ožďubovať. No, takže pozrieme sa tu po dielni, pretože vyzerá to tak, že práve tu celý čin nastal. Stále to viac a viac ukazuje práve na toho Nathaniela, pretože vyzerá to tak, že všetky obete... Sekundu.
Eyes. Humanoid. Completely rotten.
No, to radšej túto kusovi nebudeme hovoriť, pretože ten by sa z toho asi seriózne dobloval.
Furniture got knocked over. This looks like it was kicked.
Aj.
Had a look at your sculptures.
What? Lifelike, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. The women especially. Never seen a bust that size on Melitele.
Oh, aye. Fabian's handiwork. I told him, brother, tits like that would crush her back. Whittle him down. He said, nay, they'd sell better this way. Told me to shut me trap. And sell they did. till one sermon at the temple, and the celebrating reverend said that whoso buys idols from the non-human Myers sins twofold, as a heretic and as a lecher. That was the end of that.
OK, takže ako vravím, čím ďalej viac mi to pripadá, že vážne za tým stojí nejaký poriadny mamrc Cirkve Večného ohňa a že vlastne svoje obete si vyberá podľa toho, ako Cirkve Večného ohňa urazili. Priscila si robila vo svojich baladách srandu z tejto cirkvi a vyzeralo tak, že tento Paizel sa previnil tým, že robil necudné sochy práve Melitele a ostatných bostiev.
Already know what happened. Fabian was in the workshop. Murderer attacked him there. They struggled. Fabian was overpowered, then tortured for a time.
I needn't know the details. Truth be told, I haven't the stomach for him.
When it was over, the murderer dragged Fabian to the courtyard, then made a pyre of sculptures, set them aflame.
But why? Why do all that?
To teach a lesson. To him, you, the whole city.
Jo, vyzerá to tak, že tie sériové vraždy sú práve za účelom toho.
Won't learn anything else here. Take care.
Jo, čím ďalej viacej to vyzerá na to, na prácu nejakého totálneho fanatika Večného ohňa a všetko má vedieť k tomu, že za tým bude vážne ten zmrd Nathaniel, pretože vážne nechávate obete čo najskôr spáliť, aby neboli žiadne dôkazy a... Well shit, ten skurvisin, ktorý poslal na Ciri svojich kušejníkov. Ten skurvisin, kvôli ktorému Ciri musela z Novigradu zdrhnúť. Ten skurvisin. Až získam nejaký hmatateľný dôkaz, že to naozaj bol on, ty prde, normálne ho najprv pekne krásne pomaly vykastrujem a hodne rýchlo si užijem jeho, hodne pomaly si užijem jeho smrť. OK, teraz sa máme stretnúť práve s týmto ohliadačom tiel, pretože vyzerá to tak, dámy a páni, že máme novú mŕtvolu. Medzi tým, čo ja som pobehoval s Dijkstrom a pomáhal mágom a... No, snažil sa tu trocha vyšetrovať, tak sa tu niečo stalo. Máme ďalšiu obeť, miestneho vrá.
Geralt, right? I'm glad you're here. Held off on the autopsy till you arrived.
Nice of you. Especially given you didn't seem pleased about my previous visit.
Because you came unannounced and in unfortunate company. I also had Reverend Nathaniel to contend with. Our spiritual caretaker has left the city on some important matter. And I know who you are, what drives you. I'm more than happy to aid your investigation.
Not fond of Nathaniel?
Very few people are. He's cruel and capricious. He stormed in here once, grabbed a scalpel I was sterilizing over a burner, sliced my back with it to the bone, because I had forgotten to lock the storeroom. Hard to be fond of someone like that, wouldn't you agree?
Jop, to docela súhlasím, proste je to kokot.
Who's the victim this time?
Joris Aquinas, a lecturer in theology at Oxenfurt Academy. Found this morning at his home on a catafalque made of his books.
Any titles in particular?
It seems all the tomes dealt with the eternal fire. Treaties critical of the faith's doctrines.
Yeah, mortal sin in Novigrad. By the way, you and von Gratz don't exactly get along. Why is that?
I had him sent to prison. You see, Joachim led the student protests in 1242, a senseless and brutal revolt. People were dying, Witcher. Those who rejected liberty, equality, and fraternity would be found in the gutter come morning. Their throats slit from ear to ear with surgical precision. Joachim had been my favorite student, but... Alas, I had to do something. So I reported him. Then I left the university and found work in the morgue, where none care about my past. Whereas Joachim... Oh, fate's ironies. Years later, he was appointed head of the very ward I had founded.
Toto ma trápi, a vidíte, je to aj na to otázka. Toto ma trápi, pretože veľ už dva diely dozadu som sa pýtal, ako do prdele Joachim je jeho študent, keď tento typek vyzerá o mnoho mladší, že by sme mali dočinenia s nejakým totálnym brutálnym géniusom, alebo čo do prdele.
How old's von Gratz? 50? 60?
53, I believe. Why do you ask?
You look a little young to have been his teacher.
Not surprising. For years I've lived in the cold and dark, breathing the vapors of embalming fluids. In short, working with corpses extends one's life. Amusing, is it not?
No, to je docela vtipné. Predpokladám, že logika v svete zaklínača, lebo celkovo všetko ostatné funguje troška ináč. Inak by som tak nejak, keby si toto malo takto dopadnúť, aj ja strávil niekoľko rokov medzi mŕtvolami.
Let's start. Gladly. The wounds conform to the killer's modus operandi. The victim was bound and forced to drink formaldehyde. Next, the killer removed the eyes, placed burning coals in the sockets, then opened the rib cage and... What's this? A parchment. Made of human skin.
A message from the murderer. The name of his next victim. Patricia Vagelbud.
Do you know her?
Yes. Even went to her estate once with... Gotta find her, now.
OK, dámy a páni. Máme meno ďalšej obete. Nebudeme sa vôbec zdržiavať, ideme do sídla Vagelbudov. Sídlo Vagelbudu je vlastne to sídlo, sekundu, kde je tu najbližšia značka, aby sme sa čo najrýchlejšie tam vedeli portnúť, je tu, OK. Sídlo Vagelbudov, to je, ak si pamätáte, to miesto, kde bol práve ten ples, ten Balf, na ktorom sme boli Strix, predtým je Strix zdrhla práve z Novigradu. A veľ, tam, kde sme ukradli všetky tie dezerty, jo, tam, kde bolo... Čože, Kristia, idem znova úplne na piču, pretože následujem GPS-ko, fucking bullshit. OK, tade to. Jo, tam, kde som ukradol všetkých tých 50, alebo ja neviem, 85 druhov dezertov, tam som im ujebal všetky banány, všetky zákusky, úplne všetko, čo tam mali, som ich pekne krásne ucal. A následne sme odtiaľ transportovali toho, že jo, toho dediča tých Vagelbudov, alebo syna, alebo vnuka, alebo ja neviem, čo to bolo za idiota. No, a vyzerá to tak, že náš vrah má ďalšiu obeť vyhliadnutú práve v tomto sídle Vagelbudu. Holy shit, dúfam, že sa nám tam podarí doraziť čas pred tým, aby sme ich varovali a pred tým, než sa mu podarí jeho ohavný čin znovu spraviť. Takže sekundu, ja si to savenem. Prdol, rýchlo savuj, nemáme toľko času, OK, hra savenutá. A ideme na to. Shit. Dúfam, že stráže nebudú robiť problémy pred tým, než tam vbehneme. Shit, asi budú, Kriste, pane.
What do you want?
Need to talk to Patricia Vagelbud.
You think any bum off the street can...
Her life's in danger. Let me in or have her blood on your hands.
If you thought this up, and I'll let you in, I'll throw my arse out the door.
Always thought a guard was supposed to protect his charge, not his ass.
So be it. I'll take you to Lady Vagelbud. Just no trickery. Understand?
O môj Bože! Videli ste, čo sa práve stalo? Zasraná temná mágia.
Oh, Geralt. What a pleasant surprise.
Not pleasant at all. I gotta see your mother. Her life's in danger.
In danger? Come now. I saw mother this morning. She seemed sad, true, but in perfect health.
I'm hunting a serial killer. And I've got reason to believe your mother will be his next victim.
Why, even if it's true, our gods.
He's exceptionally cruel when he kills, tortures his victims, cuts out their hearts. So let's see how she is, just in case.
I find this all very hard to believe, but you appear to be quite serious. Please, follow me.
No shit, Sherlock. Nechce zdržovať ešte troška dlhšie? Holy shite, pohyb ženská.
Except it's the wrong time of year.
I mentioned mother seems sad. Do you remember? In fact, she's in the midst of a crisis of faith. A rather serious one. We'd been to Novigrad. Mother had seen the pyres in High Rock Square. Said not a word on our way home. She had all the holy books, insignias, reliquaries gathered, taken outside and burnt. Then she locked herself in her room.
Oh shit. Tak to je dôvod, prečo si ju ten vrah vyhliadol. Začala sa rúhať znova cirkulačného ohňa.
Quiet. All seems to be in order.
We should go in, just to be sure.
You're relentless, aren't you? Fine. But wait here, please. Mother's certainly not in the mood for guests.
Holy shit. Ideme neskoro, že?
He ran out the other door.
Fuck! OK. Dobre, ale vyzerá to tak, že vrah je ešte stále na scéne, takže... Fuck, shit, poď rýchlo, Geralt. Dávaj. What? Zasraný psi? I don't care, abo obsoch. Ty pičo, udíte mi z cesty, zasraný psi, ja musím učekať za vrahom. Kde je ten idiot? Kam išiel? Myslím, že sem, okej, tuto vidíme nejakého mŕtvého strážnika. Kriste, pane, prečo po mne ide strážny veľké budov? Kde je ten idiot? Kam zmizol? To prdele. Že by sem niekde do zahrady utekal, alebo čo? A krucifix, nehovoríš mi, že by zdrhol. Ne, do piči. Ježiši, uhnite cesty, vy idioti, nemám na vás čas ani náladu. Ježiši Kriste, to je banda kokotov. Že by išiel tadeto? Tak môžem prejsť cez tieto dvere? Nemôžem, fucking burši, vyzerá tak, že ich budem si vyriadiť predtým, než budem môcť pokračovať. Ok, vy fuckery, vy ste si o to žiadali. To je banda idiotov!
Halt! Or I'll put a bolt between your eyes!
Listen, you got the wrong guy.
Save your trickery, taking you to the heiress.
Well, killer's already escaped. Lead the way, hero.
Prdele! Fakt, banda idiotov!
We got him, Lady Ingrid. Wasn't easy, but...
Lower that crossbow before you hurt yourself. This man is innocent.
Forgive me. I saw him running, thought it was the killer fleeing.
I was chasing him, and I'd have caught him if you hadn't gotten in my way.
Out of my sight, at once. Mother, why did he do this to her? Why?
Because she blasphemed the Eternal Fire, only thing that ties her to the other victims. Ingrid, I know this is a hard time for you, but usually the killer leaves a note on the body, a note indicating his next victim. May I?
Very well. But you should be on your own. I do not wish to see her in this state. I do not wish to remember her like that. And... let her be the last victim. Please.
Slúbiť to nemôžem, ale budem sa kurva snažiť. Ja až toho skurvy si nájdem, tak rozsekám na milión kúskov. Holy shite.
Broken fingernails. She defended herself. Must be why it took him longer. And why he almost got caught. Here it is. Sweet Nettie. Crippled Cates. Growing bolder. Not just the name, but the place too. Won't get away this time.
Oh yes, tentokrát už mi ten zmrd neuteče. Ok, máme tu ešte niečo?
Another empty formaldehyde bottle.
Ok, fľaška formaldehydu. Kázanie zúčastneného občana, ako vždy, čo je toto tu na, neviem, se Perli Severu Novigrad. Pozrieme ešte pre istotu, to tu troška prehľadám.
Same wounds as the previous victims. Examination would be a waste of time. Gotta get to crippled Cates, fast.
Okay, okay. Je čas rýchlo odtiaľto vypadnúť a pomôcť sladkej nety. No, skriplené káči. Vyzerá to, počkaj, skriplená káča, to je myslím to. To je myslím ten bordel, že jo, tam v tej chudobínskej štvrti. Holy shit, rýchlo, Geralt, nemáme času na zbyt. Druhýkrát nám už ten skurvy si neuteče. Holy shit. Teraz som padol ešte do toho jazierka, kde sa predtým kúpali tí krakeni dvaja. Pamätáte si ich ešte z toho večierku? Totálni idioti. Okej, vy bastardi, teraz už vám je... oh shit, úplne som nasraný, ak ma tí idioti zastavili. Keby ma nezastavili, keby neboli tak tupí, už som ho dávno mohol mať a teraz by nebola sladká Nettie v ohrození. Okej, dobre, jednoznačne, nejak to zvládneme, dámy a páni, takže rýchlo do Novigradu, kde to je najbližšia značka... myslí táto hierarchová brána, jo, okej. Okej, už nám nesmie utiecť. Tentokrát ho dostaneme. Staví sa, že to bude ten skurvisý Nathaniel. Úplne mi ma prekvapilo, keď to bolo niečo druhé. Som zvedavý, čo to bude za zmrda, pretože... tam práve ten jeden plot, ktorý preskočil, naznačoval, že... to asi nebude celkom obyčajný človek. Počkať sekundu, ja si tam jednu vláštovku, aby sa mi nabral život. Okej, a kudy dále? Tade to. Holy shit, ja až toho zmrda dostanem do rúk, tak obyčajné poriešenie oceľovým mečom nebude. To je jediné, čo ten skurvisyn dostane. Dúfam, že idem správne, pretože nenaznačuje mi GPS-ko absolútne nič. Ale jo, to by malo byť niekde tu. Myslím, že tuto za rohom je tá skriplená káča. Tam už som párkrát bol. Počkajte sekundu, idem správne? Jo, idem správne. Raz som tam bol, ak si pamätáte, kvôli práve tomu, kvôli tej sukube, a druhýkrát som tam bol vyhadzovať skeličanov z mrdou a teraz tam ideme znovu. Ha, tento bordel má seriózne problémy.
Sweet Nettie, where is she?
Upstairs. But she's with a very important client.
Áno.
Do not disturb them.
Ó, práve že ja ich vyruším, neboj sa, ty zmrde. Ja ich vyruším. Vyruším toho veľmi dôležitého klienta. Kde je ten zmrd? Kade sa ide? Jo, ešte vyššie. Kriste, pane. Šup, 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 Geralt. Kade to? A je to ten skurvisyn, presne ako som si myslel.
You though? Whole town will hear you in a minute.
Yet again you disturbed me, and I so dislike being disturbed. I was to play with sweet Nettie, render her not so sweet, but I shall see to you first.
First, gotta tell me why you do it.
For pleasure. Satisfaction.
Achievable with whores in a lot of ways, many traditional. Doesn't take killing them, trust me.
Who said anything about killing? I could stop at a few burns. Third degree, but still. This rosy skin will roast quite well.
Wait a second. Že by to nakoniec nebol on?
Spare me your lies. I've seen your victims. I know how they end. You don't stop. Not unless someone gets in your way. Like I'm doing now.
What the fuck are you on about?
Murder. You killed Fabian Meyer, Patricia Vagelbud, and many others.
Bollocks. You're mistaken, vagrant.
What the fuck? Tak to nakoniec... Čo sa tu kurva deje?
Found a message on Patricia's body. Led me here to crippled Kate's. To sweet Nettie. If you didn't leave it, who did?
I don't know, but I see we must talk calmly.
Who knew you'd be here?
Strangely enough, I don't announce these outings far and wide. There's but one man who... That's impossible. He treats even corpses with kid gloves.
The coroner said you were busy, that you wouldn't visit the morgue. Gotta go after him.
Go. But to warehouse 12 at the docks. He's there this time of day, procuring supplies. Formaldehyde.
Formaldehyde.
I shall stay here. I've unfinished business with sweet Nettie. After all, I paid in advance.
To, že si není zasraný vrah, si myslíš, že ti dovolím, aby si tu tyrial takto holky? Zabudni.
Then you'll pay again. For her, for all the other women you've tortured.
Sice to není presne náš skurvisyn, ale je to skurvisyn! To znamená, že zbavíme tohto mesta nie jedného, ale rovno dvoch zmrdov.
You're free now.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. If not for you. He asked. If I did everything and I said, for the right price, of course. And then he smiled. Oh God, it gave me the shivers. And then he hit me. So hard I passed out. I was bound when I came to. And he was hitting the poker in the fire.
Calm down. He won't hurt you anymore. He won't hurt anyone.
OK, ako vravím, nie je to ten skurvisyn, po ktorom pátrame, ale myslím, že tento zmrd si zaslúžil presne to isté. A teraz je čas... To prdele, kade sa odtiaľto vychádza? Aha, tady je to. Teraz je čas na pánovi koronerovi, ktorý si tu z nás celú dobu robí prdel. Jediný type, ktorý toto celé mohol nafingovať, jediný type, ktorý mal dostupnosť k formaldehydu, jediný type, ktorý... mohol narafičiť, aby sme si mysleli, že za tým bol Nathaniel. Pán koroner, zaklínač sa blíži a vy dostanete výplatu po zaklínačsku. Skurvy syn, okej, preberáš zásoby formaldehydu. Čo keby sme na teba ten formaldehyd trošička použili, aby si nechcípol tak rýchlo? Nielen, že ublížil Priscille, nielen, že pozabíjal ukrutnou smrťou ďalších neviem koľko obetí. Nielen to, on si zdá, že ste chce aj robiť piču. Okej. Pán koroner, uvidíme, ako vám tá dlhovekosť pomôže teraz. To sa evidentne nedostane. Aha, to je to. To je zmrt.
Run out of formaldehyde. I underestimated you. You almost caught me in flagrante delicto. Now you've seen through my bluff with Nathaniel. Although, you've not divined all, I see. Had you, you would have drawn your silver sword.
Takže to je človek.
Who, what are you? A vampire? Higher, of course. Got a reason for killing? A reason to torture? I thought you'd figure that out as well. The symbolism's rather obvious. Coals for those who are blind to the fire. The egg of a salamander born of fire to replace their cold, doubting hearts. Fire down the throat that... Yeah, symbolism's clear. What's not is why a vampire would kill in the name of the eternal fire. Should be equally obvious. I concur with the church's diagnosis. Novigrad is a fallen city. Its population amnesiacs to the very concepts of decency and morality. So I decided to remind them, in a manner they'd be certain to notice.
Takže samozvaný ochranca morálky, ktorý túto morálku chráni tým, že vraždí a mučí svoje obete. Ty skurvy syn. Keď už nie za tvoje ostatné obete, tak minimálne za Priscillu ťa vykuchám.
Tortured logic. Yet logic, nonetheless. I'm glad you perceived that, at least. Fight fire with fire, as they say. Give a thought to my victims. A lecherous woodcarver who'd spend his last copper on whores. An old countess who defiled symbols of the faith. A Trebiritz for whom nothing was sacred, nothing above ridicule. They did not deserve to live. But their deaths could be a lesson to others. Awaken them, scare them onto the correct path, the path to the fire, to cleansing, to salvation. For you, I'm afraid it's too late. You are a man of little faith. I sense this.
But I'm pretty good with a sword.
Ah, tomu kurti skurvy syn.
Pretty good. Might not cut it.
OK, máme tu jedného zmrda. OK, Rom? Čo to sú? Čo sú? Toto bola tvoja posledná obeť. OK, jedna, druhá, tretia. Štvrtá, kámo, ty by si sa mal trošička zlepšiť, ak chceš dať dole Geralta. Jediné, čo mi vadí, že nemôžem ho pomaly zabiť a pomaličky vykuchať. Spraviť si z neho pekne krásne hlavičku na moju klepnu. A radšej by som si ho zavesil na koja. Ty fucker! Daj, bitch! Žer hovná. OK, slabší mutagen, katakáni mutagen, dead rate, rubedo. Získali sme popri tom aj nejaké vecičky, ktoré sme ani nevylútovali. Dámy a páni, je po ňom. Obávaný vrah Novigradu Sériový vrah je mŕtvy. Pravda, že predtým, než pojem ďalej, tak to tu kompletne všetko vylútujem. Skôr by si vážne povedal, že možno to bude stačiť, že som pomerne dobrý s mečom. Ten idiot vážne vedel, s kým si začína. Keby to vedel, tak dávno pláchne z tohoto mesta. Ešte predtým, než by sme začali toto vyšetrovanie, pretože by vedel, že to bude jeho posledná obeť. OK. Medzi tým vyšetrovaným stihol teoreticky ešte dve obete, ale... Spravedlnosti... Ale OK. Povedzme si to na rovinu. Spravedlnosti nebolo učinené zadosť, pretože... Keby bolo spravedlnosti učinené zadosť, tak tohoto zmrdza zoberiem. Vydolujem mu oči z jamiek. Postupne ho upálim a rozrežem na kúsky s formaldehydom, aby si to poriadne dlho užíval. Ale jelikož Geralt nie je žiadny sadista, tak... To vyriešal spôsobom, akým vedel. OK, ešte zoberiem toto, pravda, že nebudem tu nechávať takéto veci. A tak, dámy a páni, končí kapitola o sériovom vrahovi z Novigradu. Teraz, čo nám zostáva, je... Sekundu. Promluviť si práve so samotným Marigoldom. Dobre, to je najbližšie, bude, keď sa portneme asi k tejto Oxenfurtskej bráne. Že sekneme to tadeto, Novigradské doky, Oxenfurtská brána a pôjdeme rovno za Marigoldom a oznámime mu, že Skurvisin, ktorý spravil Priscille to, čo je spravil, už to nespraví nikomu inému nikdy v živote. Dobre, radšej získovám tento strieborný meč, pretože stráže sú docela napäté, hlavne po tom, čo sa podarilo odtiaľto zdrhnúť skoro všetkým mágom z Novigradu. Takže myslím, že sú docela seriózne nasraní. Vedeli, že za tým celým útekom som bol v podstate ja. Ty by mali ešte len nervy. By the way, ja som tiež nemal priepustku cez tieto hradby, ale kto mi ju zabezpečil, bol Ziggy Dijkstra. Ja tuším dobre, že som Ziggy mu pomohol s tým pokladom, pretože Ziggy sa začal správať ako človek a docela nám pomáha. Jednoznačne, to ale teraz není dôležité. Čo je dôležité, je ísť sa pozrieť, ako sa nám Priscilla. Ani tak neoznámiť Marigoldovi, že... Čo, tady je to? Že sme dali dole vraha, ale ako sa má Priscilla?
Better, right?
Yes.
Did you take care of what I asked?
Yeah. The Witcher's way.
Thank you, Geralt. For me and Priscilla.
Did my part. Your turn now. Take care of her. Good care.
I will. You'll see. Treat her better than the Dryads of Broccolon could.
She's talking again. Nice surprise.
Isn't it? Professor von Gratz told me her wounds are healing faster than a troll's. Not the most flattering comparison, but encouraging. Maybe she might even sing again someday.
To dúfam.
For now, we'll try performing as a duo. She'll play the lute, I'll sing. Dandelion and Calanetta. Got a nice ring to it, doesn't it?
Sounds great. Good luck, Dandelion. On stage and off.
OK. Ešte sa možno skúsim porozprávať s týmto Joachimom. A povedať mu, že jeho učiteľ nebol zrovna ten, o koho
yes,
si myslel, že to je.
Found and killed the murderer. It was Hubert. You were right not to trust him. He was a higher vampire.
I thought nothing could surprise me in Novigrad. Seems I was wrong. Deeply wrong. Thank you, Geralt. Were it not for you, this would never have ceased.
Není zač, brácho. Není zač.
Hubert told me about your past. Even more vivid than I'd assumed.
I've not time for riddles, Geralt. Be straight or be gone.
Any truth to his claim that people died during the riots at the university? Died for your cause?
I was young and stupid. I thought a better future was worth any price. Even a human life or two. But those are past sins. Sins I've atoned for.
Why is the university in Oxenford closed?
Because it suits Radovid. You've not heard the story? The rector wished to grant him an honorary doctorate. The faculty disagreed. Nonetheless, Radovid arrived for the ceremony, donned a gown, collected his diploma, and when it was over, imprisoned the deans and the entire academic senate so they wouldn't raise a stink. I've been at Vilmerius Hospital ever since. But perhaps it's for the best. I'm far more adept, scalpel in hand, than I ever was behind a lectern.
Ha, neboj sa. Traja docela schopní týpci sú teraz... Traja docela schopní týpci teraz plánujú docela rýchle zosadenie Radovida z trónu a jeho hlavy z jeho krku. Radovid už toho problémy robiť nebude.
Know another surgeon from Oxenford Academy. Her name's Shani. Know her? Red hair, cropped short, freckles.
And a hopeless idealist. Naturally, I know her. She was my assistant for a year.
Any idea where she is now?
My gut tells me she's somewhere along the front, patching up pikemen. I told her it would be futile. In the time she saved 100 lives, another 1,000 would be lost. But medics with a mission. You can't argue with them.
Farewell.
OK, Joachim, pokračuj v dobrej práci medika. Hlavne sa postaraj dobre o Priscilu. A ja, odtiaľ to padám. Ty tiež, Marigold. Dobre sa postaraj o Priscilu.
Geralt? Geralt?
Sorry, Geralt. My throat's still quiet.
Say no more. Get well soon.
Jednoznačne, dámy a páni, dúfam, že sa vám táto epizódka páčila. Ak áno, veľmi ocením like, alebo páči sa mi pod videjkom. Odber, aby ste videli, kedy najnovšie videá vychádzajú. Facebook, aby ste boli informovaní o videách a o mojom kanále. Ičko v pravom hornom rohu slúži na zoznam videí a prípadne ďalšie video, ak už vyšlo. A uvidíme sa. V ďalšej epizóde Zaklínača 3, v ktorej, ešte než budem končiť, vám poviem, čo budeme robiť, pretože keď si všimnete, máme v podstate, toto sú na 24 úrovne, to budeme robiť až potom, čo to príde, na tie sa vrátime späť zo Skellige, že jo. Potom tu máme Gwinty, Gwinty budeme robiť asi samostatnú špeciálnu epizódu, potom tu máme sošku vojáka, ktorú ale Triss nemôžem dať, pretože Triss už odišla, tak snad sa bude dať Yennefer dať. Nesvobodné miesto Novigradské, to je len taká malá vedľajšia úloha, ktorú možno spravím v budúcej časti, a toto všetko už vlastne je potom buď po Skellige alebo v Skellige. Takže dámy a páni, a toto tie sú vysoké úrovne, ktoré budem robiť, až vrátim sa zo Skellige potom neskôr a budem robiť po Skellige, takže je dosť možné, že v budúcej časti spravíme nejaké tieto nákresy, alebo ani nie tak nákresy, akože budeme robiť tieto otázničky, v ktorých určite tie nákresy nejaké nájdem. Začneme odtiaľto, tento, všetky tieto otázničky a smerom sem proste spravíme a tým pádom uzavrieme v podstate celú túto časť mapy, pretože potom nám už zostane len pár otázničkov tu a v podstate táto mapa tu. Toto sú vysoké levely, tieto možno budem robiť, až keď sa vrátim zo Skellige, takže vlastne v budúcej časti spravíme tieto otázničky, popri nich sa budeme snažiť zohnať tie časti zbroje a následne už pôjdeme rovno do Skellige, takže počítam, že tak do dvoch epizód pôjdeme rovno do Skellige, kde už sa stretneme so samotnou Yennefer určite a tam už začne troška romantickejšia časť tohto let's playu, pretože s Trissom si nezačínal skrz to, že som sa šetril na Yennefer. Dámy a páni, majte sa.